Hi, everyone. My name is Sarah Young, and I'm the librarian at Knuckles Farm Elementary School. I'm going to tell you about Choice Board Option for Library Fundamentals. Here are the directions for this activity. Number one, access Britannica Encyclopedia through Clever. Number two, at the bottom of the homepage, find and click on Fundamentals. Number three, choose Read, Explore, Play, or Create to have fun reading, exploring, playing, or creating new things. The HLP connections for this activity are Creative Thinker and Critical Thinker. Next up, I'll demonstrate for you how to get to Fundamentals. All right, step one, access Britannica Encyclopedia through Clever. So I will click on Clever. You'll have to log in with Active Directory. And at this point, you may have to enter your username and password to help you get into Clever. Then you're going to find Britannica. You can either click here on HCPS Library to go down and find it, or you can type Britannica in right here in the search to find the one you're looking for. So we'll go to Library, and then here is Britannica Elementary Encyclopedia. I'll click on that. Okay. Step two said at the bottom of the homepage, find and click on Fundamentals. So down here at the bottom, you'll see Fundamentals, and we'll click on that. And then it says we can choose Read, Explore, Play, or Create. So you can click on any of these. Read,
Read.
of course, is going to have reading books. So you can read about different things and read different books. Explore, it has different topics sometimes. This time it's biomes of the world. And when you click on a biome, it has a little video where you can learn about that. Okay. And Play has different kinds of games. There are math games and language arts games to play. And then there's create. And in create, you get to be creative, be an artist, draw and have fun creating and making new things. I hope you enjoy being critical and creative thinkers as you read, play, explore, and create.